While walking through the monastery, Aang meets a flying lemur and the animal decides to accompany them on their journey to Kyoshi Island. When they get there, the group is surprised by the Kyoshi warriors and Katara and Sokka end up being captured. At that moment, the eyes of the statue of the old avatar begin to glow and the locals discover that Aang is the new avatar.